in the sky!
It's a really tiny story about wearing underpants and a cape.
It's Super Mega Awesome Ultra Beam!
Help!
Hark! A distress call!
Help!
What seems to be the problem, good citizen?
Thank goodness you came, Super Mega Awesome Ultra Beam! None of my workers came in today because of the giant evil mutant robot monkey attacking the city. And I've got to get this concrete poured.
Ah, yes, concrete. Wait, did you say a giant evil mutant robot monkey is attacking the city?
Yeah.
This looks like a job, boy!
Wait! You gotta help me with this concrete. I don't know what to do without you.
What, giant evil robot monkey? Okay.
You know, concrete is an important material for making all kinds of structures, from houses to basketball courts. It's used more than any other building material in the world.
Yeah, great. But can we hurry things up? You know, giant evil robot monkey and all?
Well, we need three things to make concrete. Water.
Water? Check.
Aggregate.
What now?
Aggregate. It's the sand, gravel, crushed rock, and other stuff we pour the water into. It's what gives concrete its strength.
Sand, gravel, crushed rock, check.
Super duper. Now, the last thing we need is cement, which kind of works like glue to hold the aggregate in place.
Cement, check. Now can I go save the city?
Many people confuse the words concrete and cement. It always makes me chuckle because cement is an ingredient of concrete. Let me tell you, back in 1827...
Excuse me, Miss Foreman Lady.
Oh, yeah. Now we need to mix all the ingredients together real good-like and pour the concrete into the frame so it forms the shape we want.
Okay. Go now, please, please.
Absolutely. As soon as we make sure it hardens correctly.
What? Well, how long does that take?
Only 48 hours to start. But to fully harden, about 4 weeks.
4 weeks? I don't have time for that.
Oh, perfect. Nothing like a hard day's work.
Gotta go. See ya. Bye.
Never fear. Super Mega Awesome Ultra Bing is here.
Clark defeated the giant monkey.
Aww.